How'd the second lap go? Or how'd that one go?
Good. Much better. Much better. I went down in the same place.
Where are you falling down at?
It's right where, it's after that little climb. And you go around one bend, and you go around another bend, and it's just slick right there. It doesn't look slick.
Oh, I think I might know what you're talking about.
Same exact thing.
You want to switch?
Yeah, I'll try that one.
Should I ride yours?
Give it a shot.
All right.
The rear traction is where you'll feel it.
We'll see. I'm gonna ride this thing around in the grass a little. So, I take it back. I do like the DRZ better. The minute you start to go fast on this,
yeah,
is when it becomes apparent that it's not a dirt bike.
Yeah, I can see that.
But it's like I've always said. I think it'll go through anything that all the other shit will go through.
Yeah.
Just slower.
Yeah.
Actually, this has got a lower seat height.
Yeah, it might, actually.
I forgot I have racing links on mine.
Oh, yeah.
You might not like that.
We'll see.
This thing is fucking big. Is that ABS? Like when I hit the rear brake and it makes that noise?
It's probably ABS. Let's see. Nothing's loose, so yeah, it's probably ABS kicking up. It's not helpful.
Can you turn it off?
There's no switch, so I don't know how you turn it off.
Alright.
You turn the traction control off.
Were you turning that off or no?
Yeah, I was. Well, I was, except the last time I restarted it.
All right. Here, listen when I go by, I'll hit the rear brake.
Yeah, I heard you.
I think you're gonna hate my bike. Well, I think it's like a good 3 or 4 inches taller. Well, you wanna go or?
Go ahead, I'm gonna rest it.
Alright. I'll try not to crash it.
Alright, thanks.
Yeah.